For 3,500 years, there is one common thread that fortifies the experience of the Jews. Teaching children by the previous generation of the Torah experience. Hillel Torah represents that bond, that link, that continuity of Shinamtam Lefanecha.
Originally, there was Torah Center of Lakeshore. Hillel Day School started in the JCC on Tui, and at the same time, North Suburban started in Skokie Valley at the time. The three schools became Hillel Torah North Suburban Day School. And the first principal was Rabbi Bruckenstein.
Hillel Torah sought to establish a religious Zionist, Hebraist Torah education and also an excellent general studies program.
There wasn't at that time indeed a strong nucleus of parents that were familiar with or even interested in the philosophy that Hillel Torah espoused. So for it to merge and to move to Skokie was really a very pioneering act on the part of the school.
We got off the ground as newcomers on the scene, but we knew we had a lot of competition with the local public schools. We had to not only equal but surpass them. And we made all those efforts, both in achievement scores and in character development.
Rabbi Bruckenstein went over and aboard the expectations to make Hillel Torah a quality educational institution, both in Limudei Kodesh and in Limudei Chol.
We were the first day school to get accreditation from North Central Association. We were the first to obtain state certification. We were honored by Torah Msora and received Pras Yerushalayim from the President of Israel. We take pride in all of them.
It really became a landmark for Torah education in all Chicagoland. What impressed me most about the school, besides the education, was the camaraderie of the parents.
The parent body was a very, very close-knit group of people, incredibly dedicated to working in getting Hillel Torah up and on its feet, but it was small.
It's fun to be at the building up, you know, side of an organization. We had some fun meetings just getting this thing going. It just, it really felt like family.
The school physically, of course, has changed quite a bit, where Linda King has the kindergarten, that was our so-called assembly hall. We used to have meetings there, and that was the biggest room that we had.
The building on the Yeshiva campus gave Hillel Torah its real start in developing a real suburban-type school, which people felt comfortable with.
It was an exciting time. The school was still relatively small, and there were just so many wonderful teachers and so many wonderful experiences. I still remember fourth grade with Mark Cohn, who taught us how to read Rashi in a different way than nowadays. He just gave a sheet of paper. He said, here are the Rashi letters. We have a quiz tomorrow.
The most fun at Hillel Torah was Misha Nichnas Adar. That was the day that the school was transformed into a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful holiday with a carnival, with people on stilts who couldn't get through the gym door. And that is my favorite day of the whole year, and it was at Hillel Torah.
If you've never experienced Yom HaAtzma'ut at Hillel Torah, you will cry with pride and be moved by the immense love for Israel.
And you hear the singing, and you watch the parties going on. It's not only that one day of Yom HaAtzma'ut that is really the key, it's the love of religious Zionism and creating that atmosphere of Israel, albeit in Skokie.
Israel permeated the entire atmosphere of Hillel Torah. The early experiment of the entire Shlichim program turned out to be the model that was really copied from Maine to California as far as the Yeshiva Day School movement.
My religious Zionist ideology was really formed at Hillel Torah. I remember as early as kindergarten making a Israeli flag in arts and crafts and then coming home and being so proud of it and singing Hadegel Sheli Kachol V'Lavan.
I also remember very fondly after a long week of learning and everything, singing on Friday, singing Israeli songs in the Gever Kakon, creating that background not just of Torah and of loving Torah, but also of Eretz Yisrael and all the other things that Hillel Torah stands for.
The teachers were just so inspirational and they really were able to draw us in, and you know, it gave me a good base for the rest of my life and an excitement for learning.
Now as an adult, I can appreciate it more, and as an educator, I find myself catching that same ruach when I come into classes and try to get the kids, just raise the spirits, raise the happiness. It touches my heart.
The years of your life that you spend at Hillel Torah are the ones arguably that define who you are, not just as your ability to acquire knowledge, but also they help develop who you are as a person. So in that respect, I think that Hillel Torah played a very instrumental part in my life and taught me the kind of things and the values which I have that I've in turn tried to share with my children.
I graduated Hillel Torah in 1978, which was quite a while ago. My memories are very vivid, they are cherished. When I hear the song Baruch HaMakom at the Pesach Seder, I think I'm back as a first grader marching into class, so I have an immense amount of Hakaras HaTov.
We were born in Chicago. We wish you a lot of
success and a lot of
If you look at the graduates, at least from our day, I think all of us can owe a lot of the success that we've had in our Aliyah. And I think a lot of the things that we've given to our children, we can really trace back to those 6 or 7 or 8 years in Hillel Torah. I guess after 50 years, I have to say thank you.
When I started, it was 1/5 of the size that it is now. And when I walk through the halls and I look at the children, they seem to all look familiar to me, just like the ones I had so many years ago.
Now that I have children that attend Hillel Torah, I'm reminded of my own experiences here, and it's extraordinary to me that Hillel Torah is still fostering the same sense of love, of warmth, of community, giving them that moral compass, the sense of values, good decision making, and teaching them to be upstanding Jews in modern society.
Hillel Torah wanted to instill the ideals that are so essential: self-respect, derech eretz, Ahavat Eretz Yisrael, Limud Torah, becoming lifelong learners.
I think what's so special about Hillel Torah is we've made it a point for the children to realize their whole day is important. It's a dual curriculum, and one part of the day is not more important than the other.
In front of us, in every classroom, we have the rabbis, the leaders, the doctors of the next generation. Many of them are going to go on to be things that we never could even imagine for ourselves. So we really have such treasure in our hands.
Hillel Torah, under our principal, Rabbi Linzer, is moving forward in both Torah and secular studies. The love that is given to them at this young age carries them through all the grades and further on in life.
Looking ahead to the future, Hillel Torah will be the premier Jewish day school of the 21st century. It's very exciting now that we're finally able to own our own building, and this is the perfect stepping point for our next 50 years as we look to build both in terms of our programming as well as the physical environment in which all the learning takes place. And we're looking, please God, to see the school continue to grow and flourish, both in numbers as well as, of course, in quality of education for many years to come.
The 50th year of anything is very, very special, especially a school. When you think of all the toil and all the hard work that went into building a school of this reputation, it shows the success of the school.
How fitting to talk about 50 years, a jubilee year, a continuation of the advancing of Yiddishkeit and learning is something that, again, is welcomed and applauded by the entire community.
If Hillel Torah is able to continue in this path 50 years from now, I think that Hillel Torah will have a great, great deal to be happy about.
We hope and pray that Hillel Torah, with its example of the first 50 years, be surpassed in quality education from generation unto generation. And most importantly, shalom.